coming from Khammam. First of all, I proudly to say, Mr. Sir, Kotesra sir, it is very, very, very much useful to me.
Good. Thanks.
And I am still searching about last 1.5 year, how to start import and export business relatively with my gem and jewelry field. But there is no answer to me. But I am not hope about that. I can't get answer for that. But for coming from this training, I am very hopeful. I have solved my problem and very much thankful to Sir Koteshwar sir. And also he will bless me in my life.
You are gem of our batch.
Thank you for giving this opportunity and wish my total batch students in their grand success.
Nice. Thank you.
Limited. I am not a, like here entrepreneur, so I have been driven to attend this class by my boss who is sitting in Ireland. So actually, I was working for him since last 6 months. So I am giving an extended support to him to on all export like export activities. So actually, he advised me to there are some trade fairs or activities which are going in and around Hyderabad. You search in the different channels. If you find you just attend the class. So definitely we'll gain a knowledge and that is useful and we will develop some sort of contacts where we can utilize them and have our business development. So I finally found this information in the website. So I immediately contacted sir and got some information over the phone and he advised me, okay, you can come and attend the class. So after attending this class, I am very much confident about like I can give the best service to my organization as well as for myself personal development and activities. What to do and what not to do, like what is the self-discipline and business activity, activities, everything. The way you have given the Mr. Koteshwar sir, it's really tremendous. Though we have studied maybe graduations or masters, the academic is different and real business is entirely different, which you have driven us all with the motivation and sparking knowledge. It definitely will give a better life for all of our participants. I wish all the best, all the four participants. Have a wonderful, tremendous success in the coming year. Let us have like a wonderful growth in 2014. Hope we all meet with a great success, maybe in the coming year, with a great successful or what do you call challenges we have faced, the success we have had and troubles we have had. So that we will have a next maybe get together with the great news of all our participants with sir. I thank you very much for organizing this kind of activities and I wish all the best for you, sir. I really wish that coming also maybe I may participate in the coming seminars. My boss also is really interested when he is in India. He told me that he is willing to come. Definitely, I'll keep in touch with you. Other directors also there because unfortunately they are not here. I'm very fortunate to attend this class. I'm very glad for your class, sir. Thank you.
Again, I advise some two partners are coming to me. I advise attend to both the partners. People may